If you want to extract frames from a video fast and precise, there is no better tool than the command line utility ffmpeg. Hello everyone, it's Rich Linux User, helping you to install, configure and use Linux. In the previous video, you learned how to extract images from a video with VLC player. In that video, I promised you to show the same process with the command line. So this video is exactly about how to extract images from a video with the command line tools. Some of you may get bored with all these conversion animation videos. Sorry about that, but this is the last video on that topic. On Friday you will see a video on a new topic. Most likely it will be a video about how to make a backup with graphical programs. Now let's open the terminal and extract images from a video. To extract frames and save them as images, you need to run this command. I believe there are many options you can add to it. FFmpeg is very powerful, but this is the simplest way you can use it. So this command will convert MP4 video to PNG images. And this %03 means how many digits you want to use in the number of your files. In this case we're gonna use 3 digits. Unlike in VLC conversion, ffmpeg allows you to specify the fragment you want to extract. The SS option defines the offset from the beginning of the video, and the T option specifies how long the fragment should be. For this video, I will use this famous answer of Linus Torvalds about NVIDIA. And the most interesting fragment is between 1 minute 44 seconds
so NVIDIA, fuck you.
And 1 minute 48 seconds. So in the command, I specify the offset of 1 minute 44 seconds, and 144 minus 148 gives the duration of 4 seconds. This should extract exactly the nice moment. Let's run it. We can go to the file manager and see the results. As you can see, many images have been generated, and they are numbered with 3 digits. Let's check them. Now I list for all the images. This is exactly what we intended to obtain. Now you have all the tools to make GIF animation from video and images. You can use VLC and ffmpeg to extract frames from a video, and then you can convert them to a GIF animation using GIMP or Image Magic. You can watch all these GIF animation tutorials on this playlist. Please feel free to add any of your tips about making GIF animation in the comment section below. Everyone will greatly appreciate it. Thank you for watching!